The blanket says ladybug, but this is Junebug. She's part of our second chance program, meaning she was transferred here from a shelter in another part of the state, so we don't know anything about her history. But what we've seen here is that she would really do her best, probably as the only pet, definitely with no small children, because she is very sensitive to handling and will lash out, use her teeth and claws if she is touched in ways that bother her. So she needs cat-savvy owners who can read her body language, see that coming, and quite honestly, give her a fair amount of space and let her adjust at her own pace. And she will do that. But you have to let her call the shots. You may notice that one of Junebug's eyes looks a little abnormal. That's because she has a condition called eyelid agenesis. It's a congenital condition in which the eyelid was never formed properly, and as a result, the eyelids scrape on the surface of the eye. It's no doubt very painful, and that may be part of what makes her so defensive if she is touched improperly, plus the surprise factor of not having normal lateral vision in that eye. It may require ongoing veterinary care, and we will be glad to talk to you about the condition so that you can coordinate with your own vet and keep her happy and healthy in her new home with you.